What is a postal code? Let's find out. So, if you ever want to send a package, like in real life, most countries want you to use a few numbers and/or letters at the end of the address. Those characters make up the postal code, sometimes called a zip code.